This is where all the candy painting is done at. Got a Dave made, being converted to a six pill here, about to get some candy house of color on it. It's a blue bass boat. Gonna be on these bad boys right here. So this is the paint booth where all the painting's done. Old Gatekeeper said it, we gone.
That's getting the paint right there ready for this candy blue preparation. Got down.
I didn't even think about that, him being confused by that. So the paint actually sticks to that instead of the aluminum. This is the first step to painting these bad boys. Makes it white.
Primer come in multiple colors, black, orange, white, gray, silver.
Going on right now is he just got done primering it with the exact prime that it needs to be, and now this is the base coat. I All these gonna be the same color, candy blue. It's just that these two on the end are gonna be just straight out candy blue, and then ones over there are gonna be a bass boat candy. Got a sweet tooth and like that candy? Let us know. We'll fulfill your sweet tooth once. Boy, that's looking good. And the candy ain't even on there yet. That house of color ain't even been applied. We good and gone. Process is finished. The candy painting is done. A little bit of bass boat blue. Gone. Bye, bye, bye.